Welcome back. We got our magnet viewer sheet to see the magnetic field. As you can see, a test here. So we're going to compare attached and attached. You can see right this way. Attached here, not attached there. Attached over here, not attached over there. As you can see, open end. Open end, attached. Isn't that neat? Has nothing to do with light or reflection. I pick it up and it leaves a mark, but it changes. As you can see the plastic. I laminated the viewing sheet so it does not wreck it. I put it in my laminator and put a plastic covering over it. Attached, not attached. Now we can see the magnetic field. As you can see the plastic, it leaves a marking on the plastic as it moves. See the dark spot there? Changed right there. See it changed again. This is some cool stuff. There you go. You can see the magnetic field. Attached, not attached. Same thing with the south. Attached, not attached. And then we'll space them out evenly. There you go. We said we will show you the magnetic field, and we did. Peter Crunk out for now.